We're here with Dr. Francine Kaufman at the Diabetes Technology Society talking about diabetes and heart health.
I'm a pediatric endocrinologist and I take care of many children with both type 1 and type 2 diabetes. And it turns out that many of them already have risk factors for heart problems. They could have high blood pressure, high cholesterol. So the most important thing a child and their family can do when they have diabetes is find out about their cardiovascular disease risk factors, just like adults do.